Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Better Slot, and tonight we're going to do like a vlog kind of thing. But I figured instead of just standing in here and just talking to the camera, we may as well play a little bit of a video game as well. So we're going to play Yonder, the Cloud Cratcher Chronicles. Basically, it's an excuse for me to do something whilst I talk to you guys. This is an important little vlog, as far as I'm concerned. This is the most important vlog, as far as I'm concerned. But hopefully, it's the last one I'm going to... Hello, beautiful. The last one I'm going to do on this kind of topic for quite a while. They hate me. They hate me. You go up to them and they're just determined to not let you see their face. Where am I going that way? Okay. So, apologies initially. I'm a slightly hungover. We were out last night. Didn't get back until like 6 a.m. A little hungover. Still not quite not ill, although less ill than I was. But you can hear my voice is a little bit screwed up, so apologies if I'm a little hard to understand every now and again. I will try to speak relatively clearly. And there we go, a little torch out. Right, so what we're going to talk about today, I'm going to try not to swear as I say this, but I messed up, I screwed up, I've been an absolute goddamn idiot, basically. You know what, right, people have, you would have seen over the past couple of days, for example, it goes up into the umbrella, that's pretty cool. I played some weird games. I played that castle game, I played the boobs, butts, blood shark game, Deep Feel, whatever the hell it's called, which I actually quite liked, but people don't seem to. What else? There's just like a couple of games that maybe I wouldn't have traditionally played on the channel. And that's because... The fact is, guys, things are not going that well at the moment. I mean, I'm surviving, I'm alive, but things are definitely not going the way I would like on the channel. That's just the way it is. I'm in a bad spot. And people are going to say, yeah, okay, everyone's in a bad spot or whatever, but this is worse than it should be. Worse than I would like it to be, and that's all there is to it. At the end of the day, I am responsible for... I have to go to the beach. I am responsible for how well the channel does. And if it does badly, that upsets me. It doesn't upset me. It's more like, in terms of my own personal ambition, I don't like failing. And it feels like failing at the moment. That's just the way it is. So, lately I've been scrambling a little bit. You'll see thumbnails have been changing a lot. I've been messing around with titles. All this kind of superfluous stuff that doesn't really matter that much. Just doing stuff, just trying to find a groove that works for me and that will eventually get the channel back to where I'd like it to be. What am I doing here? Yeah, head down this way. And in the past few days in particular, I was trying out some new games. There's a lot of good-sized channels out there, like really popular channels, that basically just play random games and do whatever they want, and most have like a byline game, a game that they play all the time, that kind of keeps things going, and then they just play other stuff on top of that. And I liked that idea. Sort of, or at least I liked the idea of doing moderately well, basically, more than anything else. Who am I meant to be talking to here? Like, the quest is telling me to go that way, but obviously that's not where I want to go. Talk to... Sly is meant to be around here. Ooh, farmhand. Take a mushroom. Okay, so I need to feed Mariana, and she'll come work on my farm. That's pretty cool. Take another mushroom.
Oh.
2%. Just feed this woman mushrooms. Okay, 2%. We are miles away from getting that done. You're not... Where's this dude? Are you the dude? Mm-hmm. It's Rufus. Anyways. I'm clearly not meant to be here. Yeah, this is wrong. I'm gonna go back this way. Anyways. So, I was kind of messing around, and you'll see I played some random games. Stuff that traditionally on the channel we never really did. Stuff that doesn't really fit with maybe why people joined in the first place. And I was thinking about why people came to the channel originally. Why I've got... I mean, at the end of the day, my subscriber numbers are fantastic. It's the view numbers that I want to get back up. There are so many people out there sitting at home watching even this video who do not regularly watch my stuff, despite being subscribed. And all that means is I am not providing the content that got them there in the first place. I am not providing the videos that made people want to watch the channel originally, which seems stupid. And instead of messing around with new stuff and trying to basically restart the channel in a whole different theme, that just seems stupid to me, right? That is dumb. And I mean, I've only been doing it because I've been scrambling, I've been worried about this. I'm moving flat in 5 weeks. I can't afford this place anymore. because just how the channel's doing. I mean, this place is overly expensive, I'm not going to lie. When I moved in here, the channel was doing really well. It's doing the big Jurassic World kind of boost, and things were going very, very, very well. So I kind of moved into a nice flat. I cannot nearly afford this place anymore, so I am going to move, which means we'll get to do a nice new flat tour at some point in the future as well. Okay. Ah, this is who I was meant to be talking to. Sweet. So, wow, this is why I do vlogs and not actually play games at the same time, because it's confusing for me. But, and I've done several videos in the past where I ask why you guys came to the channel in the first place. That's not what I'm asking here. I've got to stop asking. And honestly, I want to stop interacting with you guys like this. That sounds bad. But I don't think it's a good thing to have to sit down and talk to your subscribers about, oh, the channel's doing badly, blah, blah, blah. And that's not what I'm trying to do here. This is... Originally, I was going to call this video, like, reboot or something. The idea is not really a reboot. It's going back and back and back to what we originally did. You know, when's the last time I just did a playthrough? I can't remember. At the moment, we're doing Viva Pinata. Even that, I was hesitant on, to be honest. But other than that, I can't think of the last time we played. Like, we played Castlevania for 26 episodes. You know, we played Skyrim, all this kind of jazz. I don't know. The character's just doing his own thing now. Just walking. Without me. Stop. And in my desire to be a bigger YouTuber, or to be successful, or whatever, I broke my own personal cardinal rule of how to be a successful YouTuber, which is to only do what you love, you know, to only do it because you really want to do it, because you enjoy it and you love it, and to play the stuff that you want to enjoy, otherwise, it's never gonna work. What's the point? So, yeah. It's filthy, 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 filthy. My plan is to work today. I'm going to set up new style of title, playlists, thumbnails. Tomorrow is going to be like a soft reboot. That's kind of the idea. I've got some ideas for like new interesting series. There's going to be a lot less one-off stuff. If a new game comes out and it looks interesting, I'd like to be able to commit to at least a few videos on it, even if they do badly. Because I don't want people and you guys at home, you know, you see me upload part one of something and you think to yourself, oh, if this does bad, like, maybe you sit down and watch it and really enjoy it. But you know, based on past 6 months or so, if it does badly or part two does badly, it's not going to go anywhere. And that makes it very hard to get committed into anything, any video at all. Like Dinosis, we played recently. Part 1 did really well, Part 2 did terribly, and I stopped it and deleted Part 2 and just left it as a Part 1. And I wanted to see the game out. I know some of you guys at home did, so... Yeah. It's weird. You talk to people about YouTube and... what you have to do to be big on YouTube these days. And a lot of people say, like, the age of the long Let's Play is over, you know, that kind of stuff doesn't fly anymore. But there are people out there doing it and being successful at it. And that is where we came from originally. So, I'm going to stop trying to force it and do things that I shouldn't, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Going to play games that we want to play, maybe some stuff that we've wanted to play on the channel for a long time. If there's anything you really want to see, importantly, I'm going to try to be a little bit more communicative and stuff with you guys, find out what games you want to see on the channel, what playthroughs you guys want to see on the channel, and try to bring that content to you guys at home. And just, you know, just have some fun, basically. One of the reasons I have been panicking about it, I've got to admit, between the flat rent and stuff like that, I got hit by a tax bill. That's just, like, real talk, as we have been. I got hit by a tax bill, like, 3 months ago, whatever. I had to pay my tax, like, 2-3 months ago. And I couldn't afford it. I scrambled together about half of it. Hooray! Speak with Master... Okay. Ah, this is why Quest wanted me to come over here. Oh, can I plant... I can plant my seed, maybe. I'm gonna plant my seed. I'm not. What was I saying? I actually have forgotten. Completely. Yeah, oh yeah, I got smacked by a tax bill, and I couldn't really afford it, and the rent in this place is insane, and between that and everything else, it got to the point where I was a little worried I was going to be bankrupt and homeless. I'm not even joking, I was worried I was going to go out on the street. At the end of the day, my dad would put me up if I asked. So I was never going to be homeless, but I wouldn't be able to record, and I'd have to move out and move back in with family and all this kind of jazz. Things were dire. The only reason I've survived is because my dad very nicely lent me some money to pay the tax bill in the first place. And that's my own fault as well. Back when I was earning decent money, I was bad with money. Guys, you never know how long it's going to last. Save your money. Don't just waste it on crap like I did. Although, speaking of that crap, some of it's pretty cool, which means we can do some videos down the line. I'm going to show you some cool stuff that I did buy, even if I shouldn't have. I've already talked for longer than I wanted. Is this a good idea, by the way? Can we talk about this for vlog videos? Is this the right idea? I realise I haven't played the game much, but that's mainly because what I'm talking about is quite important and has been getting to me, so I wanted to make sure I got it out there. I'm not going anywhere. People always say that. People are worried that the channel's going to stop or anything. The channel can't stop. I will be screwed if the channel stops, you know? This is my job at the end of the day. You don't just quit your job. I'm starting graduate entry law in September. I know I was already doing law, but graduate entry made more sense. It's only a 2-year degree, because I've already got a degree in biomedical science. So hopefully that is my future, but that's a long way away. This is my job and I love it. No matter what's going on, no matter how rough things have been, I need to stress that I adore this job, I really do. And the reason I adored it is because I got to play cool games and then talk to you guys. And I've been missing, I think, both halves of that equation lately. So this is my pledge to try and fix it. In terms of upcoming stuff, I honestly have no idea. More Viva Pinata, obviously. Don't care that it's not doing well. It's an awesome game. We're going to play it. We might do longer videos. We might do like hour-long videos, but other than that, we're going to keep going. There might be less sort of Primal Carnage one-offs and the Isle and stuff. I've got some ideas for the Isle, but maybe less playthroughs. At the end of the day, there's people out there who play loads of the Isle like every day and are very popular for it. And if people want to see it, they can see it, you know? But we'll see. I've got some ideas like standalone videos and dinosaur stuff, and obviously we need to do our Jurassic Park 3 live commentary. We're also going to do one for Kong Skull Island, because that just came out. I've not seen it, so when we do that one, it's going to be like my first time through, which is going to be pretty cool. I am going to set up a Patreon. I will talk much more about that at the time and stress that I don't want people to... Yeah, we'll talk about it at the time, but I am going to set one up because people keep asking for ways of support and stuff. I don't have a merch store online right now because I got out of my contract with the last guys because they sucked, and I haven't found one I really want to go with yet, but we're going to sort that out as well. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. And as always, so much love. Seriously, I've not said it enough lately. When things are bad, it's easy to get inside your own head and panic and stress and stop communicating. Like, to give the perfect example of that, because I think videos are going to do badly and it depresses me seeing those low numbers, I don't go onto the videos. I don't load the videos up and I don't talk to you guys on them because I don't want to see the views. It's got to that point, which is stupid because it's such an integral part of why I do this. It really is. And I'm going to make sure I comment on at least every video at least a few times from now on. Right, I'm going to go. Police are after me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.